iniquity and industriousness. The sugar cane, which provides a source of livelihood to many Santamayans, is displayed as a gift from Virgin Mary, from which products like vinegar, panikucha, and muscovado were made. The captivating pizza falls that provide irrigation water to the sugar cane plants is featured on the third part of this exhibition. Aside from being a serene place of adventure, Pizza Falls, now with agricultural frontline, the first ever in Ilocos Sur, is attracting access of local and international tourists. The conclusion displays the thanksgiving nature of the people of Santa Maria. For every honor gained, the success earned, they offer their joys to their patroness, Virgen Santa Maria de la Asunción, through fiestas or festivities. The imposing structure of the Santa Maria Church provides background in the merrymaking dance. The church serves not only as an interesting landmark, but also as a memorial to Christian missionaries who sacrificed their lives to spread the Christian faith in the Ilocos region. The natives and the men of technical knowledge who erected the structures, and many others unnamed. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Tubu Festival of Santa Maria, Ilocos Sur.
Oh,
Bravo, the continued